Hello everybody, this is the Gaming Cave Troll. I'm back to do another Xenoverse Let's Play. This time we're going to be doing the story mode. Last time we did the side missions. I have my good friend Reckless here with me still.
Your character is wearing a freaking thong.
Yes, but we're as you can see, we went full on Raddus.
You can see his butt cheeks.
And we're going to be doing the story mission.
Butt cheeks.
Yes. Now, I am going to let you know I am working on, I am going to be possibly doing a Dark Souls 3 Let's Play. Also, I'm going to be doing a Bloodborne on the PlayStation 4 once I get some time to hook everything up and do that. Alright, let's start the mission. So Frieza's going to, hopefully this is Frieza, because we're going to punish him as Raddus.
I can't even look at you. You're a Saiyan stripper.
Yes. But an overpowered one.
Never say you were over.
That's it. The Ginyu Force. Listen, that's so wrong.
Those butt cheeks.
So wrong.
Let's go. Yes.
Spike. Very distorted.
What? Father? Father, it's Ginyu! No, I mean, Ginyu is father?
Don't have a heart attack.
Sorry, but I need you to deal with my father.
Alright, I don't know what was more wrong, my outfit or... Or Vegeta sticking his head between his legs.
Your outfit.
Let's take a vote. So what, if you guys think the actual Vegeta sticking his head between his legs is a bad or my outfit, please leave a comment in the comment below.
Oh, God. Ridiculous poses.
He's just gay squad.
I always thought Ginyu was Super Saiyan and Barney. Barney got Super Saiyan.
I can feel the power! What?
That entrance. Oh god, the underwear.
Eat my key blast!
I forgot the level.
Yeah, I did.
But we did a really amazing coup!
Take my foot. I'm gonna kick you up your ass. I'm out. Back stab. I'm. Oh, he got. Round, round.
Bring around the roses.
Something wrong with him.
So with whom are you? That outfit, I have questions.
Both of us.
Oh, 2-for-1 combo. 2-for-1 combo. Those are taken. They had a crater with a body.
I don't grab, I just teleport me.
Oh, wrong way. Oh, yeah, the more stamina you have, the more you can teleport, but max teleport is 3.
I just teleport behind that, I'm not grabbing you. Nappa made quick, not Nappa, Raccoon, I made quick work of.
You've got a talent for this. Don't forget how that felt.
We're gonna return to the time nest because I forgot to level up.
Cheers.
Cheers. So, usually I just go straight through the story mission, but I've played this on another account, and I know how difficult it's going to get. So, gonna max my key, max stamina, basic, super, and let's put one in health. Well, you know how that's gonna be likable to use it. Alright. Now let's talk back to Trunks.
Hey!
Yes. Alright, now let's go in there and finish off the rest of the Guinea Force. And maybe a spoiler. Maybe not. I may not say the spoiler. Because Ginyu's going to look even gayer than he was.
Oh, God. Look at that supermodel.
Yeah.
I'm getting bored. Did I end this already?
Right.
I hope he wasn't using Viagra there.
Goku!
Daddy!
Who is that?
Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
You beat him?
No way! What's going on? What kind
of... Come on, Goku, we got this.
How did he cool down in one hit? I knew Goku.
Right into a command.
The dragon radar.
Attacking him while he's doing his attack. There you go. Yeah, No stamina! Oh god, combos! Oh my god, get away from me, Jace! My buddy there! Shows who's boss. Ouch.
You novice. We're going back to the basics.
I hear you, Teach. I agree. Dodge! I win. Me try. That was all bad. That hurt. Alright, we're doing this again. I have to change my outfit to half Raditz, half Vegeta.
I'm getting bored. Did I end this already? Big Zoom! Ultra! Big Zoom!
No punch! His is more wrong. He has a hole in his ass.
Yeah.
Goku!
Daddy!
If that was actually an outfit,
Who is that?
Be the best outfit in the game. Though.
Already?
Oh, wow, he's jumping back out of there. Pushed him out of the fight. This time we didn't lose too much health.
Oh.
Can you go with Dawn and Krillin? Go look
Captain Kidd, I don't think you can kill Captain Kidd until the other. Sit down. That's okay. A great idea.
Let's go to the spaceship.
Oh, he's not down yet.
But you know, I'm positive.
There you go.
Don't wreck my body! I still need it!
I'm counting on you.
Alright. He's just a lot weaker because I'm a lot weaker.
Well, well, you've got some good moves.
Next.
They let our character talk.
I mean, get him on me right up his belly.
Seriously? Yeah.
Oh,
he's
so bad. It's
about
you to come
home.
Oh.
Does everybody have that move?
And we have the dragon radar. So it'll be quick.
I really can't kill this little guy. I wounded him. There's more.
Raspberry, Apule, and Nanana, I think.
Come on, Goro.
Oh, Goro.
Because you're good. Now I'm bad that way. Roundhouse kick.
Damn it. Raspberry, you take care of him.
Yes, sir.
Don't you? Come on, eat. Take my quarter. Oh.
Yeah, you gotta kill 20 in a certain amount of time.
You novice! We're going back to the basics.
I think Krillin died. That was the condition.
Oh, he died?
I don't think I gotta protect both of them, apparently.
Makes sense.
Defeat 20 enemies. I gotta defeat 20 enemies.
Thank you.
Take that component.
Just
if you live.
making me a smoothie. Making me a raspberry smoothie inside the corner. Time was apparently Goat and Krillin died, and that's what caused the fail. Can't let either one of them die.
Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
I think Piccolo has a crush on you.
I know. Alright, quick edit there. I had to make a phone call. I let my friend borrow my car. And I have an appointment here soon, so I don't know how far in this story I'm going to get. But I will finish this story today, and hopefully have it up more likely by Wednesday. Sunday. So.
So, what are you doing there, buddy?
Hey! Our fight isn't over yet!
That's my own mind. Yep, that's what you get for using a body you have no idea what to do with. Jack's good body. Oh, wow. This is good.
Your opponent.
I got this. I got this, Reckless.
You novice! We're going back to the basics!
Alright. Unscathed, of all things.
So, what are you doing there, buddy?
Hey! My fight isn't over yet!
Yeah, Vegeta's playing rogue. He's...
Yeah, you bring his body unscathed, too, though.
Really? Oh, which body? It's like the head of the Dragon Ball! Now he's back!
My character must have low health. Low health. Yeah, it's crazy. A couple hits from Goku and it's all over.
Change now! No!
My body comes escaped. His body is still escaped.
You again!
No dodging from this! This is gonna be so wrong! Yeah, so right.
He's addicted to so many bodies.
He keeps all of them in the long tracks. Long as he can't fly along. Oh, yeah!
Hurts.
What's going on? Switching places. That's how it's supposed to be. All that's left.
Full stamina.
Oh.
Not again. I guess my friend Reckless wants to give it a shot. See if he can do it.
I haven't played the game in forever.
Let's see if my friend Ruckus can do this.
I have no idea how to fight.
My friend Ruckus is so eager to try, bud. He may not. Hello?
Was he asking for?
There's a black car in the driveway, but I don't know if that's hers, is it? Yeah, but you do know I don't know how to talk to her.
Oh, okay. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. Reckless is still here. Apparently we're still on record. My fault. I will continue. And fail. Tremendously. Okay, so you do stuff. Pose with my butt. Oh yeah, rainbows, colors. I have feelings. I can't do stuff. That looked nice, that looked convenient. Okay. I squeak when I'm nervous. Alright, y'all already know about this, so let's go ahead and skip that for you. Yeah. What's up? Got my body back. I don't care if you Goku. You don't know Ku, I don't know. Ah, my body.
Get my body back! What's going on? back to normal.
What's up? What you
gonna
do about it?
Don't
get out of there! Fight! Alright. Looks like I'm gonna have to do some grinding. So, even my buddy Records couldn't do it. So,
we're going back to the basics.
So, this is where we're gonna cut it because I have an appointment I have to get to. So, I will be back. So, thank you and have a nice day.
Bye. Peace.